Hello and welcome to the Schluter Systems Tips and Tricks video series. I'm Andy Acker.
And I'm Aaron Woodruff.
Well, Aaron, today we're going to talk about finishing off the outside of the niche here. We've got the shelves in and all the inside tiled, but now it's time to finish off this raw edge and get this all dressed up as we set the tile on the wall around here.
Correct. So what we're going to show today is installing one of our profiles, which is aquatic, and that's going to give you a straight line that's going to go all the way around the niche.
This can be challenging if you're trying to use, say, a tile.
Correct. And so a lot of people, I would say, struggle with using tile just because all tile does not come with matching or coordinating bullnose these days.
Very limited selection of all the tile available.
Correct. So some of the options that, or some of the things that we see in the field are basically people using two pieces of tile. They'll butt that together, then fill that area in with grout.
And they'll grout across there.
And that's aesthetically, it's not
going
to look. Yeah,
it's not that attractive, really.
The second option is using two pieces of tile and then using a saw that allows you to miter. Do a 45 and then you set that into place.
Okay.
And we have one that's pre-assembled that has been mitered that will show you basically the grout joint all the way around.
Right, so you you do the miter on there, and even this very dense tile is showing a few little chips on that edge and so forth. So that is an option, no
Correct.
Doubt. But the option we really want to focus on here is using the profiles.
Correct. What we're going to try to do, or what we're going to show you today, is using our Rondek or our Quadek profiles to finish the inside of the niche.
Mm-hmm. Okay, so inside corners and then four pieces here. And this is metallic finish, so this is actually going to accent the niche here, where in other cases we'll use a profile that actually complements or blends into the tile.
Correct. And so the one that we're going to install is going to be our Trendline series, and you can see that this blends well.
That's a good match. Yeah.
And this profile is actually our Quadek, which is the square versus the round. And so the nice thing about that are the outside corners can be used as inside corners, vice versa.
Okay, so one button for Quadek, but on Rondek there's an inside and an outside.
Correct.
Okay.
So we're going to install the inside corner into the profile. All we need to do is just place a little bit of thinset into the top. You'll slide the corner in.
There we go.
Any excess thinset that you have, all you need to do is take a sponge and wipe that off.
Okay, so that'll hold it in place as we put it in and line it up.
Correct.
So a little bit of thinset in here.
And same practices as before. What we're going to do is just flat trowel the thinset into the substrate that we're going over top of,
okay,
which is our Curdy fabric.
Good standard practice in tile setting is to burn in the thinset into the substrate. Make sure you've got a good initial grab in there.
Yes. So go through with the flat side, come back with the notches.
And this would be the same notch trowel you're going to use to set all the tile in this particular shower then?
Correct. And depending on the size of tile is going to dictate the size of trowel that
right.
you use for the application.
All right.
So once the thin set is in, around the wall, just take the profile. Good practice, set it into place, then take your margin trowel and embed it, and you can see that the thinset is oozing through the trapezoids.
Right, so it's working its way up through the trapezoid punts out, so we know we have a good seating of that, and now we put the other piece in. Now we're flushed out.
And the one thing
Looking
that you
good.
Can do is just another little trick, little tile wedge, just to hold that into place till you get
the
tile.
So now it's flush with the face.
Yes.
There you go. Okay, so that does look really clean. It trims that out nicely, complements the tile. Of course, when we go to set the tile, there would be additional bond coat put over the anchoring legs before bonding the tile. We always want thinset under the anchoring leg and over it in every application. So here we're not going to put the tile on. We just wanted to show you putting the Rondek on, or the Quadek on. So we do have Rondek. I'm showing that in three different finishes, metallic like we had here in our sample, and then in colors, including the new trend line and the Quadek, and then another one called Diadek, which has got a bit of a diagonal edge to it.
Correct. It's kind of like a combination of Rondek and Quadek all together.
Mm-hmm. And then Indek, where you can actually put a little indent all the way around the edge of the box. That could be another way to do that.
Yes. So,
a lot of options there.
You do.
All right. So we hope you found these helpful, these tips and tricks here on how to finish out the outside of a niche. Aaron, thank you.
Thank you. If you'd like to see any of our other tips and tricks videos, please visit our YouTube channel or our website, Schluter.com.
Thanks for watching.
Thank you.